behind the goal, and it's Michael Matheson. 23rd overall pick in 2012. Pass ahead and a big hit as Cronwall stepped up. There's no arm in the air as now they come after him. And it's Riley Smith who got decked there.
And it's interesting to me, Cronwall, he didn't charge into this at all. It was almost like, come on, kid, get your head up. But he delivers it.
Oh, as you can see, he's leaking. Brendan's brother, Riley. I wonder what Brendan will have to say to Nick after the game. Well, things happen.
Didn't leave his feet. Didn't really even lunge into it.
Brendan and Riley and family down here in the time the Red Wings had off here in Florida.
There's Matheson's pass. Tough. You see,
no, fine hit.
And really, you can see
Michael Matheson for Riley Smith. Ooh. And Cronwall was right there. And oh boy, he caught him. And Smith is down. Hopefully Riley Smith is okay. He turned and Cronwall was right there.
How many years now have we seen this? And how long did we talk about this in the first period, Randy? When Cronwall is famous for those hits. 5-10 feet inside the opponent's blue line.
Concern now is for Riley Smith, who's down on the ice.
Well, I sure hope he's all right, because I tell you what.
Ooh, he's all blood, yeah.
Oh, yeah, look at that. That's his own helmet, probably.
The visor.
Yeah, the visor cut him pretty good.
Well, the good news is, because as soon as you see a thing like that, you're thinking, hey, head injury, possible concussion. And Smith obviously skating off on his own. Here it is again.
See, that pass, by the way, I tell you, I think young Matheson there is going to look at that, and he's got to take some blame for that. You just don't want to pass the puck. I mean, you should be looking up, but you're not going to set up somebody in a suicide pass, and that's basically what that happens.
You can tell that the injury to Riley Smith was helmet on helmet.
Yeah.
Yeah, Cronwall's helmet is what cut, I believe, Smith. Yeah. Maybe along with his visor.
Yeah, well, he had the head down, and, you know, Cronwall knows how to position his body, so he doesn't get hurt on a hit like that. He was the aggressor.